Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition on the PC. This is Hill with yet another episode, and we're here to do a main quest right outside the Forsaken Cave. Let me just make sure I got this name right. Yes, the Forsaken Cave. We are here in search of the White Phial, and we're here with fellow Redguard Juan Ammons, or Ammons as some people might say. All right, well, let's just get started. Let's go on inside. Let's see what's going on.
You need something? I'm happy to help if I can.
So we have been leveling up and doing different side quests and stuff while off camera. Look at this. They're immediately giving us a chest. I think I should be concerned. So we are now, it looks like, at level 46. I'm trying to get as many side quests out of the way, and now we're just going to focus on some of these main missions. Gold in it. That is great. Okay, we will keep moving. I guess this cave has respawned the enemies, because I've been in here before. Not knowing that this was the White Phial mission. I guess we're just going headed right through the door. Let's do a save here. You can never be too careful in Skyrim. Like a trap right there. And if you see the green swirls around the enemy here, I believe it's this new ring that I have that saps the enemy's stamina.
Alright, come on, hit harder. You can do better than that, come on. That's better, but I know you can do better. Come on. There we go.
So I had a conversation about this. Leveling up your skills, and I'm told that this is not cheating. If I just let somebody wail away while I'm blocking and my block goes up, that's not cheating. But apparently this stamina stealing ring doesn't really do that much. Because he's still swinging away like there's no tomorrow. Now, I don't know. Was that a power move? Not sure.
Expecting that, were you?
Tell you the Dawnbreaker, the sword here that causes the undead to explode. It's pretty incredible. Looking good, looking good. Let's see, that urn is empty. We got in here some more gold. We'll take the garnet ring. Guess we're heading in the right direction. And as usual, our follower is missing. Uh-oh, look at this. I love this ring because it kind of lets me know when somebody's nearby because it starts stealing their stamina. And I'm not sure where I got this. It was some fort or something. I mean, I've been so many places now I can't even keep track of them anymore.
You, Ammons? I heard something back here.
Now I'm not sure which way we're supposed to go. Okay, yeah, there's only one way. Let's search these urns. Get all the gold we can. It's time for another save.
Whoa.
Doesn't look like these draugrs are much.
Oh, what the?
Don't look like they're much of a match. So I'm just gonna use them. Try to level up my powers, my blocking. I just don't see how people get through this game without, you know, doing it as a sword and shield. I mean, I admire those people that can play as a mage, but I kind of see what they do. I mean, you need something to distract the enemy, whether it's an Atronach or multiple companions. But you can't take these people on by themselves. Okay, there we go. 74. And the magic just doesn't seem to be very strong. I mean, you have to hold, you know, like flames and lightning and all that kind of stuff. Just hold it on the enemy for the longest time. And it's like, if they have a sword like this, you really don't stand much of a chance. That's what you, the only thing you can do is distract them.
Come on.
Wait, I remember these things, these flame. Like flame pressure plates. And last time, is this the guy here? Yeah.
Don't bother to get up on my account.
Getting closer. Whoa, look at all these silver ingots. Take these linen wraps. I really don't know what you use them for. I guess maybe some kind of armor crafting. All right, let me do a save and let's go on inside. I'm not sure if I did this white Phial mission 6 years ago on the 360. It's not that familiar. And I really can't believe that I don't have a companion. It's just crazy.
Yeah.
that guy was weak. So I'm just going to leave those alone. Oh, there's that ring. We'll take that. And here I thought we were getting closer. I guess closer, but not close enough. Got some powers. You may not know this, but my shield can absorb your magic. Looking like we might have to increase the difficulty again. We'll see. I'm not going to be hasty. We're on, the expert difficulty level right now, moved up from adept. Okay, I know I heard something. Oh, there you go. Left without opening up the chest. All right, looks like we're headed through here. Sounded like that one missed. The shield. There we go. Increase that block. Oop. I think we need to get it up to 80 before I can unlock anything else. Oh, you gonna run? Probably smart. I think, isn't this a trap? Yes, it is a trap. I remember this. I accidentally triggered this the last time. But I was able to get free from it before it crushed me and skewered me. Oh, you came back. Can't even remember what was in here the first time I came through, because like I said, I've been going through all, you know, dungeon after dungeon, just all over the map, all over Skyrim. Wait for an opening. That's all it takes. All right, I know somebody else is in here. All right, let's save again. Okay, let's switch to Whirlwind Sprint. Unrelenting force. All right, dude, it's your turn. Oh, running again? Come on. Be a trap. What the hell? All right. Well, where is this white file before we... This was a word wall. We've already learned the word. Where is the arrow pointing through here? activate bowl. Okay, it's through that door. Oh, okay, this is the mixture he gave me. Nice. All right, we better save again. There has to be something challenging through here, or not. Oh, look at this. Little ectoplasm and frost salts. What the heck is this? Torch bug thorax. Oh, I didn't mean to take that bowl. Wait, is there something here? Yep, and what, we got some eggs in here. What is this? Yeah. Of course I got the bowl. And some canis root. Fear poison, okay. Okay, looks like we've collected everything here. And before I touch this, I'm going to do another save. Alright, here we go. We are taking the white phial. Okay, that's it. Bring it to Nurulon. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure if I had him... if I recorded him or not, but the man is old and ill, couldn't make this journey. I'm hoping I'm getting back to him in time. Still no sign of Juan Amons, Ammons. I guess maybe he'll show up now when we transition. No, he's gone. He must have... must have just gone off on his own. At least Bessie is still here. Okay, let's check the map here. Bring the white phial. Can't remember what city this was. Here we go. Windhelm. Wait, what? Enemies are nearby? Really? Oh my god, look at this! And there's a dragon down there too. Jesus. Let me see if I can travel from here. Alright, see, we did that without having to get into a fight. That was a cool looking cat, though. I guess it's some sort of a spotted saber cat. Make a nice cloak out of that. Oh, here he is. Uh-oh, who is this running up here? Okay, he's not running for me. That's good. I don't even remember where this guy was, but I guess if I can follow the arrow... Okay, yeah, here we go. Here. See, every time I come back from a quest, these people are always asleep. Wait.
I understand what potions do, but I don't always understand how they do it.
I'm not understanding where the arrow is pointing. Because it's not still here. Maybe he's upstairs? Yeah, he must be upstairs. Yeah, here he is. Oh, he's awake.
Alchemy is simple. Unless, of course... Must you bother me now? I've almost figured out where it is.
I brought the phial, but it's damaged.
This... it matches every description of the phial that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it, then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself.
And this is what I get for offering my assistance. It was like this when I found it.
Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the phial, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me... I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
Okay. So...
I've got your back.
Something's up, because... I need to speak to this other guy down here.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times.
Nurulon only gave me 5 septums.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. Even though the phial was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Nurulon.
Oh.
I can make his final days a bit less painful.
Well, I guess I was saying the name wrong.
Well, all right, folks, that completes the white file. And we're going to end the video here. I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you next time.